Yorkshire, and I got a Yorkie, miniature Yorkie from Pet Destination. And this, I'm a first timer. I have never got a pet before, and ये मेरा पहला बार है. I mean, मेरी पहली pet है ये. Okay, it's a male Yorkie. And Pet Destination, क्या मतलब? It's a wonderful place if you're a first timer or an experienced person just to go with, because they really have very good patience and they can really guide you well. And being a first timer, like, I think it was my best decision to come here and go for a pet from them. And you can trust them, like, even they equally trust us. So yeah, and about me, I'm a pet lover, so yeah, Pet Destination will work well for you guys as well.
And what about the hygiene level we are maintaining on store?
Hygiene is perfect. I mean, even if it's the pet side where you keep the pets, or be it the other, like your displayed items wala side, be it any side, the hygiene level is really good. And the best part is that you guys are 24/7 available, be it through call or be it at your store. So yeah, 5 points for everything.
And you made the payment in 100% advance. So was you comfortable making it?
Yeah, I was. A trust was built before that, and it didn't take a long time though. It was pretty quick. People here, especially Jessica and be it Abhinav, they're like really trustworthy people, and it's not just because of them convincing you, it's just like you get a vibe that you can do it. So yeah, 100% pehle karke bhi we were comfortable giving the whole amount.
And you got all the necessity products for your pet?
Yeah, everything. Once we got him, like immediately the next thing they did was explain us what to do with the pet and how to go about the entire thing and what products we're supposed to use. And it's more like a one-time buy if you go to see, because, so yeah.
And would you like to explain your official profile with the customers?
Okay, I'm laksh and I'm an aspiring musician, basically a singer, composer and lyricist. And you can see my page, laksh247, that is LAKSH247. And yeah.
And if you'd like to rate us out of 5 stars, so what that would be?
5.
Thank you.